Welcome back, everyone. It's Stray Faye here with another episode of Harvest Moon, A Wonderful Life. We woke up early, so we could probably start on our chores early. A lot of stuff happened in the last episode. Jeez. Got the milking room. Kremia gave birth. Our calf disappeared because the milking room was built and it was mistakenly transported to the barn. I hate that glitch. So we're selling spots today. I was willing to keep her on the farm for a few more days, but I don't want her to get sick and then die because we won't be able to give her medicine because she's invisible. Or in some other dimension, apparently. Okay, I'm gonna actually let the cows go into the milking room on their own today. So let me do some watering and then I'll see if they figured it out yet. Let's see, what's this? DBS. Okay, let me clean up this shenanigans. Oh. So you wanna sell spots, eh? Yep. I just make sure she's not sick. It's not even there. You wanna sell this one? Yep. Yep, Tech, it's invisible. Take it away. Okay, whew. Okay, good thing she didn't get sick in one day. Kinda dodged a bullet there. Sorry, Spots. You'll probably go to another farm where they can see you. You are a cow, after all. Let me finish watering this row before I go take care of my cowies. Okay. I'll deal with the other rows later. Alright, looks like... Did they go in on their own? Yeah, looks like they figured it out. Although, I'm kind of concerned. Okay, there's just like a lineup here. Okay, whew. I didn't see Mocha going, so she might be done milking. Let me go shove her in there and see. Yeah, if she doesn't go in when you try pushing her in, then that means she's done. Oh, she just needed to be pushed a little bit more. Alright, ducky. Quack quack. And flack. Alright, guys. The only problem with the milking room is cows get extra stuck together. Where's the other duck? Did I leave it inside? Left a lot of my chickens inside because they got transported. Yeah, my legs really hurt. I did a lot of walking, like, last night and this morning as well. And then I just got back and just didn't want to do anymore. Alright, chickens. Let's go outside. God, I already feel hot. I've only been recording for like 6 minutes. if I count the watering. Yeah, this room's like too hot. Too hot in the summer. Although technically now it's autumn. Did you get a hug? Were you the one that was sleeping? Alright. Ding ding. Alright, hugs for you. I didn't see the other duck. Maybe she's just hiding really well. Hiding really well in that field. Alright, chickens. Bum bum bum. Okay. Let's talk to my son. I know it's... Oh, hello. While you're here, let me show you this cat. Hey, Dad. Cats are so cute. Seems to be a cat person, but not a dog person. Does farm look fun? Yes, it is. Okay, are you gonna go to the barn, or are you gonna go out? Alright, looks like you're checking out the barn. That's good. Let me see if I can find the other duck. There's you. You're sleeping. You're Lenaro. You're the one that he hates. Where's Eldin? Where's the boy? God, I hope that didn't glitch out too. Oh, wait, no, that was just horsey feet. But behind the horsey? Behind the horsey is a duck. Yeah, this is the one he likes. Alright, well, it didn't look like he can come outside. Goo. I don't think I can bring the duck inside the barn. Alright, there you are. Dad needs food. Let's not eat a stick of butter. Let's eat the light pickles. Okay, let's give him some gifts. It seems like he accepts three gifts, but they have to be from like certain categories. Let's give you the gold coin. It's awesome. Can I? No, you can't. Yes, you can. You can have it. Dad, where did you find that? I found it at the ruin. I want to try digging too. I wonder if Carter let me try digging. And then I want to give him some Buddha. Some butter. Is that for me? Of course! I have a stick of butter. It's your favorite. I made it by machine. Alright, and then I can show him another cheese. By machine. You're gonna be such a smart boy. Okay, I think we already established. Oh. That other. The mother's milk isn't considered dairy, it's considered food. We established that, yeah, it seems like if you took the butter, then you probably won't take the milk. Let's see, will you take an egg, however? That's cool. Can you tell which hacks eggs will hatch by looking at them? Oh, this is new. Of course I can. Or wait, do we see this? Maybe he doesn't ask this every day. Or maybe I'm thinking of a different kid, but yeah. I can tell that they hatch because of the pink hue. Yeah, that's right. And then I like talked about candling as a real way to tell if they're gonna hatch. All right. And I guess the last gift I can give them would be seeds. What's up? Don't you want that? You can have it. Oops. Hello. Keep working if you don't like animals. Okay. He's gonna spew that line all the time. Pretty stone. Wonder what he says about seeds if I show him another one. It's fun growing seeds until they prosper. Okay. Just showing him things just to... Oops. Just to gauge his reaction and maybe give him some more influence. You're going out to the field, which means... Yoink. I can go show you a duck. Are you the male? Probably switched around. Yeah, you are the male. Okay, here's a duck that you like. Ducks are cute. They go waddle waddle. But only boys. Only boys are cute. Girls are gross. Okay, I'm kind of happy with you today. You are out in the pasture, trying to learn about cows. Okay, I'll show you some bird feed. I showed you an egg. I showed you that. Show you some clippers. Oh, I didn't read what that said. Oh, I think the first thing he said was like you. There are competitions for, like, shearing. He's getting different reactions. I wonder what he talks about with food. Did you make that? That's right. Wow, you're really good. Maybe his cooking is really good. Hmm. Alright, I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Alright, he's gonna run around the field for a bit. Let's see. I still gotta water the other part of that field. Any of my chickens keep giving me eggs? They have. Although I don't know which ones. Okay, you? And that's it, I guess. They're all clustering around one. God, I like watching my son run around the pasture, although I can't find him anymore. He's probably crouching. Anywho. And let's not get distracted by that, and let's continue watering these fields. Alright, where's my watering can? Alright, cutting! All done here. I watered the other side because it got dry again. Alright, time to fill her up. Both my watering cans are empty. Are almost empty. Okay, chickens, looks like you got more eggs for me. Or at least one of you do. Okay, they're skipping out on me today. Alright, looks like... looks like most of you went inside, assuming you didn't get stuck. Okay, Van. Right, Van came today because it's the 8th. Jeez, my mind's melting already. It's gonna be like a recurring theme. Can you drink more water? Were you trying to get up to the milking room, I wonder? Okay, well... let me just take inventory of what milk I have. There's 12 in here. Star milk. One star milk, really? Got all this mother's milk. I got all the normal milk. One brown milk. Jeez, Latte, you're skipping out on me. Okay, let me double check and see if Mocha actually went in there the second time. Yeah, once they learn, then they're good. Seem like Cremia and Miltank learned pretty quick. Mocha a little bit slow. Yeah, you still need to go in. How about you? Why are you two, slow on the uptake? Okay, I know Latte went in this morning. Let's just see if she went in this evening. Hello, Tack. She did not. Okay. Still gotta teach a few cows. Alright, we got a little bit of time. I said I was gonna make some summer hybrids this episode, though. So let me go get... the ingredients, per se. Let me go get the right seeds. So I can go do that. Are you in here? Probably. I'm pretty sure they're done with work. Marlin, can I buy from you? Yes, I would like something. Alright, I need my list. Where's my list? Okay, so I'm... pretty much making a bunch of crops that require melon mixed with another crop, except for turnip. Melon and turnip give us Dylan's, and we already have those. Okay, so we need melons. I'll get 20 of those, just in case. Potatoes. We have plenty of those. Carrot? I'll just buy more. I'm pretty sure we have some. Have some in the... shelf, but I don't feel like going to the shelf. Marlin, you're so depressing. And then sweet potato. That one. Alright, I think that's all good. Let's see. Vesta, do you have anything to say about my kid? I think you're just going to teach me about crops again. Alright, well. I wonder if Celia has anything new to say. But I don't know where she's... ooh, I got a little lag there. That's no good. That's really unusual for a GameCube. I think Celia's up here. Okay, still saying the same thing about Rallin. I wasn't very healthy as a child, so looking at Relin makes me happy. Oh, she actually had more to say. Interesting. Got a little bit more backstory on Celia as well. You get to know that she was a frail child. Meanwhile, Relin is a little speed demon. I must not be able to handle this many crops on my screen. Yeah, geez, it's like lagging. Get out of here! Get out of here, man. Okay, probably should go do tartan before I forget. Which means I gotta do a lot more cutting. Yay! So, let me go do that and I'll show you what I made. Alright, finished at last. Okay, first one we made was potamello, potato and melon combined together, or melon and potato, that's the combination I used. Camello was a melon and a carrot. Sholo was a carrot, not a carrot, a melon and a yam. And then Canro was the carrot and the yam. And then I used some upseed flowers to get him to S rank, and then I only have one more upseed left. Okay. We still have a few fall hybrids, and then that's it. Be able to make the next generation. Although I probably have enough seeds to make some of the third generation hybrids. All right, let's see if there's more milk to collect. Cause latte and mocha came in here. All right, not that many bottles. Okay, they're skimping out on me. Okay, I'll remove you guys, just in case you guys got stuck. Let's go check the seed maker. We have a lot of buildings now. It's funny how everything just kind of fits together. Okie dokie, only got a dibby done. And I shall put a dibby in its place, I guess? Yeah, I'll put a dibby in there. Everything else is almost done. What do I want to throw in here? Probably all my crappy seeds, except for the potatoes. Those seem to be the things I give away. I fall through spring. Put you away for safekeeping. I wonder if I should put you guys in here as well. Just so I don't accidentally plant you too early. Yeah, because anytime something becomes ripe, I just like pick one of these seeds and I replace it. Put that in my rucksack. We actually have some animal medicine that we could show Relin. Yeah, I should do that, see what he says about it. I also want to buy some items. Hey, Muffy. I haven't talked to you that much. Wish I could be like this forever. This spring, I guess you like spring. Alright, let me give you a gift. There you go. I don't like shower my wife with affection that much. I'm sorry, Muffy. I'm just so busy with work. Okay, let's go make some cheese. My dairy section. Okay, cutting. All done here. Let's go ship it out. Okay, almost out of star milk. Not the butter. I do this every single time. Alright, check out my earnings. This is probably 2 days worth of earnings. I got some money from selling Spot. Can't order a miracle potion yet, I don't think. I think I have to wait till the 10th. Other bowl. Yeah, I gotta wait. I'll wait a little bit. I have the money, so let me go buy more items, because why not? We have all the tools, so let me just get 99 of everything. I actually might not have enough. Ah, yeah, I do. I actually run out. Yeah, I'll get 99 of these. It's like the bird feed probably would have been better because I use I use the bird feed. Alright, let me give you an egg. Yummy egg. I think we're all done here. Yeah, you guys don't have any more eggs for me. You're standing in a weird position. Alright. I can, like, talk to you guys again. Where is Kremia? Is she milking herself again? Are you... what? I don't understand. You already went in here twice. You're just spewing out more mother's milk. Jeez. She's like, I gotta feed my baby. Where's the food? How much do I have? No, I had 6 at the beginning of the episode, right? Maybe I'm just crazy. Alright, well, let's head to bed. Let's go on to the next day. And let's see, my kid should be in here. I want to kind of show him the medicine before he goes to bed. Oh, I'm just hanging out here. That's kind of cute. He's just hanging out by the teddy bear. It's whispering secrets in his ears. Must be strong. Strong medicine. We never had to use it. So I hope I don't have to. Gonna go to bed soon? Dad, can you see the moon? Oh, this is interesting dialogue that only happens at night. Okay. He probably goes to bed around 11. Yeah, I think he goes to bed at 11. But I didn't want to stay up that late. Alright, let's go to sleep. I kind of want to keep the chapter 2 file until I'm sure everything's okay. I'll save over this one. Yeah, I'm not sure about the dead stick cutscene. I kind of want to gauge his summer dialogue, Rallan's summer dialogue, to see if he has any interest in art. Alrighty, we're on day 9 of spring. We're doing some good progress, these longer episodes, even though kind of melting in here. Okay, I'm just gonna... There's clouds in the sky, which means it might rain. I gotta wait for you guys to wake up, so I guess I'll... There's not that much time to burn. Let's see, got another dibby done here. Where are my tools? Gotta chop you down. And then replace you with something else. Let's go to seeds, it's faster. How about a candy seed? Yeah, I only have one more season left to go. Got one watermelon done here. I have so many items, I have to like scroll through everything. There we go. Nice and pretty. You guys gotta wake up soon, so I wanna be there. I just wanna start talking to you guys. Good cow. Good cow with a baby. Oh god, getting stuck on ducks. Meltang's a dirty cow, so I want to give her a bath. Milk is still asleep. Let me give you a bath. Boom, boom, boom. Probably gonna want to eat once it hits 5:30. I'm hoping she doesn't run away to go to the milking room while I'm trying to, like, wash her. Oh, let me wait for her to finish eating so she doesn't get mad. I'll wait for you to chew. Okay, you're done chewing. Alright. Nice, clean cow. Are you guys gonna go to the milking room, or... I'm gonna have to push you today. I might have to push you guys. Come on. Yeah, you're not gonna go in there by yourself. Get in there, guys. Come on. You should know by now. Jeez, those clouds. If it does rain, though, means I don't have to water. Oh god. You juked me. Oops. Get in there. Alright, I have a feeling. Are you done, Mocha? Instead of pushing you all the way over there, let me just use a milker. Yeah, you're done. You're done. Okay, Sky, are you gonna rain? Please. I gotta know whether I should water or if I should put my chickens inside. Do this first, I guess. I guess. Hug, hug, hug. Take your egg while you're sleeping. I doubt any chicken would stay asleep while you pick them up. Unless it was dead. Ooh, a golden egg. Alright, Sky. It's kinda looks like it's clearing up. I can just check the weather. Back. Alright, you guys are all huggled. Doggy, you need food? Did the cat eat it before you woke up? Food. Okay, last Bracken, get out of my bag. Alright, weather. Just said it's gonna be cloudy due to a warm front. Hello, child. You went to the kitchen quite early today. Hey, Dad. Yes, it's fun. Alright, let's start gift giving. I think I found a good routine that I like. Give him something from the ruins, give him a butter, and then give him a seed. And then show him some other things for extra influence. I found it at the ruins. Going outside? He's starting his day off pretty early. Cats are so cute. Okay, animal medicine is considered other. Show him some food, some fodder. Show him a rock. Hasn't had any other response for that, however. Okay, let's go to a different category. Let's go to dairy, actually. Give you some butter. Except for me, of course it's for you. I know what you like, you weird kid. My machine. Some cheese. It'd be cool if you could tell which cow's milk you used for which cheese. Well, we kind of experimented with that. If you used brown milk, you're more likely to get good butter, and then marble milk makes good cheese. There's no such thing as marble cheese. Here's an Iggy. Hey, Dad. Can you tell which eggs will hatch by looking at them? Of course I can. You're giving me a weird face. Okay, what else? Give you a seed. What's up? Do you want that seed? You can have it. You're still angry at me. Alright, what else can I show him? I don't have any milk, but I do have food. food milk. Yep, when you get bigger you can... I already have cows you can raise. I have the farm all planned out for you. That's right, I made it. I can't lie, who else would I get it from? I can't buy food in this game. He doesn't say anything too special about our crops. He's just like, yeah, they're from our farm. What about them? Just showing him random stuff. Fishing pole! Some shears. And, clippers. Could even clear the pasture with that. I don't want to do that, though. Okay. I'm hoping you'll say more things in summer. Seems like the kids' interest, or bookshelf at least, will refresh in summer. Alright, well anywho, I got a lot of watering to do. Finally finished! Whew! That took a really long time. And while we were watering, Tack actually delivered our medicine and good fodder. Unfortunately, it's too late to feed the cows that today. You have to give it as a snack before they eat their meal. So, usually before 5:30. That's your time limit. And then the cows will want to partake of food. Looks like you guys got stuck. Okay, I'll just check and see what cows have already gone into the milking room with this. Okay, you haven't gone in yet. Alright, well that was easy. Just one bottle. What? You're not... Whoops. You're not a bottle. Sorry, I got you mad. Where is it? Alright, talk. Talk. Gotta make sure you guys are happy. Alright. You guys suck. You guys are so stuck. They're probably getting stuck, and then they don't want to go in there anymore, and then you're already done. Alright, only one bottle from you. Is it raining? Really? After all that time I spent just watering. That's just great. Well, this actually makes it easy to give them good fodder. A lot of times in the morning you won't really have time to hand feed them before they wake up and just eat. So if you feel like keeping them inside, they can eat inside and use the feed troughs instead. Let's put everything in here. Still got one more day to record, and it's so hot. I'm kind of ready for another walk out on campus. Feeling pretty good right now, like muscle-wise. Temperature-wise, not so good. Okay, I got some more things to throw in here. So many choices. Throw in all the second generations. Alright, just enough space for the dibbies. There we go, perfect. What season are those paberitas? Fall through spring. Yeah, put those away. Don't want to accidentally use those. Okay, you only have to do this with the cows that are milking. You put the good fodder in that trough, and then the regular fodder in this trough, and they'll eat that one first, and then that one, and the next time you milk them, 12 hours later, their milk quality will go up. Unfortunately, I don't have a spot for Cremia. I'll have to hand feed her early in the morning, and Mocha doesn't need any because, yeah, she's not milking right now, she's dry. And you guys. Okay, well, it is close to summer, and there's always a rainy season. Well, most of the time there's a rainy season in late spring, early summer. And then it'll get sunny again. This is just the sucky part, collecting all my chickens. Well, if you guys get sick, I got plenty of medicine. And plenty of... Actually, I didn't buy the bird feed. Never mind. I don't have enough bird feed to feed you forever. I will soon, though. Still making a ton of money. And if I'm using that good fodder, I'll be making more money. Although, I will repeat again and again, it is difficult to manage. Because you always... Okay, you're right there. You're hard to see because of the ground. Because you always have to give them the good fodder before every meal, either through the trough or by hand feeding. Or else, if you skip a day, sometimes their quality just like plummets to B for no reason. Alright, there's all the chickens. I guess I'll let the ducks in next. Dun, dun, dun. You guys. Okay, one ducky. Okay, I see the other one. Don't stray too far. Down we go. You're a duck. The ducks should probably like the rain, but I'm always too scared to test it. Because if the ducks die, that's it. And it's kind of hard to see if they're sick or not, unless you kind of look at them. Alright, I gotta get the milk out of the milking room. The milk tank seems to understand how it works. The rest of them, not so much. Got all these extra mother's milk. I suppose these will be like good gifts. And if we have another baby, we just feed it all this mother's milk. Baby calf, that is. You can't have another child, as much as I wish it. Alright, that's it. I gotta process this into cheese, and then I'll be ready for bed. Oh, there goes Muffy. Alright, my dairy. Let me go to the dairy section. Alright, cutting. Alright, that's actually it. I think my roommate just came back. Okay. Let's go put this away, and then we got one more day I want to do. look at our profit loss. Okay, still getting more money though. Alright, I gotta head off to bed so I can wake up early. Kitty! Poor kitty can't go inside. I have an egg. It's magically becomes pet food. Alright, let's sleep. Save over the same file. Onward to spring day 10. Right before it gets too late. Let me go order that miracle potion. Yeah, it stopped raining. I kinda want it to rain some more. Then I won't have to water. Okay, let's order a miracle potion. Other milk tank. Oh. Really? I guess I have to wait till summer day one. Yeah. Okay. My dreams are ruined. I have to remember that for next time. Alright, let's get right to the chores. I kinda wanna... I don't wanna spend that much time with my crops. I wanna feed Kremia that fodder when she wakes up, so let me just kill a little bit of time here. And then I'll go rush it to the barn. Alright, this is fine. Let me go over there. Alright, Kremia, hope you're awake. I got a treat for ya. You're not awake, and Mocha's in your butt. Well, I can always force her awake. Don't like doing this, but push him by the head, and he spin around and wake up. Here. Okay. Eat your food. Brush, brush, brush. Can I still give you a hug? God, everyone's eating. Yeah, I can't give you a hug if I wake you up like that. Unfortunately. Alright, sorry for that awkward cut. Seems like my roommates came back and they're a little loud. So forgive me, I might talk a little softer. Probably talk closer to the mic. Alright, let's feed the animals. Whoop. Stop yelling at me. Alright, it's weird how I get like super self-conscious when someone's in the other room. I'm like, what are you doing? Okie doke, it's still cloudy. I can let you guys out though. Get some fresh air. But I won't let the chickens out. And you guys need more food. Let's go pick you guys up and put you down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Whew. Wait, 1, 2. Okay, I'm doing my math right. For a second, I thought I left one outside. I panicked. Squirtle. Oh, really? You're the only one. The only one who doesn't get lovin's. Okay, well, let me go clean up this shenanigans. Okay, I watered a part of them. I actually want to go get my summer seeds and put those in there. And my roommates finally left, so I decided to get loud again. I get like super self-conscious and started talking soft. I can't let them find out that I'm a nerd. No one must know. Yeah, I don't think any of them play video games. So just like yesterday during movie night, I told them what pocket, like, Pokemon stands for. It stands for pocket monsters, and they're like, their mind was blown. It's like, okay. That subject came up because of, like, one of the previews at the movie theater was like for a Digimon marathon in the theater. So, like, they're like, Digimon is digital monsters? What's Pokemon? I was like, pocket monsters. It's like, oh my god! Alright, so we got more seeds we can plant. It's probably a lot. So yeah, I'm like, oh no, I'm probably the only person the only person here who's a nerd. Yeah, these girls are pretty big socialites. Okay, turnip seeds. Oh, the carrot, not the carrots. Sholo. All these seeds that I made a few days ago. And these guys work quick too. Like they're already going out with boys right now. Meanwhile, I'm just missing the one boyfriend I have. So lonely. Yeah, I don't get the college thing of multiple partners. But I don't know, maybe that's because I grew up in a Catholic environment, in a Catholic school, and they slut-shamed you. Okay, wait. Fall through spring. I almost did a horrible mistake. Put that in there. Alright, anywho. Back to the field. Enough ranting. Yeah, looks like it's gonna be sunny the rest of the day. Alright, got more work to do. Yeah. I guess I'll cut this out. I don't think you want to watch me plant all these. And great. Just as I was finishing watering, I had two spots left. And it's pretty late too. Ooh, I forgot to give the good fodder today. You see, I'm bad at this. I'm bad at the good fodder thing. Especially when I'm trying to do it at the same time as farming. Yeah. I'm gonna have to do the good fodder thing when I'm like only focusing on animals. Oh well. I tried. I mean, I could still feed it to them tomorrow morning. Just don't like it when their milk quality flip-flops like that. There you go. Boop. And boop. Okay, I gotta see. I'll give you guys some brushing first. And then I still gotta talk to my kid. Jeez. I was pretty in the zone with that, with those crops. Alright, you made it. You're right there, so let me just give you a little push. Okay. Alright, and you didn't make it. But I don't blame you, Mill Tank. You might have been trying. You just got stuck on your food. Your feed trough. Alright, let me see if the quality actually went up. Because I did feed the good fodder in the morning. So theoretically, it should be S-ranked by the next milking. Hurry! Oh! You didn't even eat. Yeah, so I got S-ranked milk. Alright, that kind of worked out with Miltank, anywho. She managed to get herself stuck. But... Okay, Kremia. Wonder if I got all the bottles today. I mean, it's no biggie if I miss some, but... Yeah, trusting the milking room isn't... It isn't perfect, but... I guess for those people who kind of forget, it's here. Alright, looks like I got all the marble milk bottles for today. Alright, excellent. Let's go gift give my kid before he goes to bed. And then I got a food process. Hopefully he's inside and didn't decide to go to bed early. There you are. How you doing, Rallin? Hey, Dad. He's sleepy. You're a sleepy boy. Dad, is farming fun? Yep, it's fun. Alright, let's give some gifts. Alright, start with the coin. I gotta go to the dig site. It's awesome. Yes, you can. I see a shadow on the right side. Is that Muffy? If found the ruin. Hey, Muffy. Come into Clean Rallin's room. Let's see, give you the Buddha. Oops, no! Oh god. Oops, can't take that right now. I made it by machine. Oops. Can't give it to him while he's sitting down. I hate that. Oh, no use crying over spilt milk. She's looking right at that doll. By machine. I think she knows it's creepy. She knows something's up. Let's see, should I give an egg? Alright, I guess I can't give him any more dairy items. Yeah, I gotta be careful. I can't wait till I get my own. It's kinda weird I'm giving him like milk in a baby bottle. Alright, give you some potato seeds, I'll take those. You can have it. They'll die, but... Okay, what else should I show him? Show him some tools. Some electric clippers. Oh god, help me. Muffy, you just walked in and walked out? She can't decide where to go. I guess she forgot something. Maybe she was just getting a dustpan or something. I wonder what you... Oh. Oh, I won't find out until tomorrow. Good night. Why didn't you want to go to bed at 10 yesterday? Okay. Well... Still got a little bit more work to do. At least they give him 2 out of 3 gifts. Gotta be careful with that aim mashing next time. Food. I shall give you so many things to choose from. An egg. Kitty. Poor kitty. Okay, chickens. Do you still have eggs for me? Doesn't look like it. I think I collected them all today. Oh, except for you. I think that's it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I swear, I keep missing one. It keeps eluding me. Okay, dope. These guys still need more time. Bum bum. There, right. I got a lot of dairy to process, so time to cut. Well, I guess actually I'll show this. So, S rank normal milk becomes drumroll good cheese. So yeah, there's a reason to get that good fodder, so you can make good cheese and make more monies to buy more good fodder to make more S rank milk. It's a never-ending cycle. Well, anywho, let me process the rest of this. Actually, this is all I'm gonna process, just the normal milk. I gotta get to bed a little bit early. Because I wanna wake up early. Okay, put away the good cheese except for one. Sell the star milk. Got some S-ring star milk, that's really expensive. And we only got 3 bottles of marble milk today, that's kind of a bummer. I guess I'll save that to process tomorrow. Shipping out a good amount. Alright, so tomorrow I can hopefully get a miracle potion for Mill Tank. But anywho, I need to go outside and get some air. It's getting kind of stuffy in here. I hope you had a relaxing time, and I hope to see you at the next episode. Bye-bye.